Dancehall of me everything. Dancehall of me everything. Dancehall of me everything.
Dr. Rika, you're in tune to number one crew. The number one DJ's Reggaenite crew. Up, kick out, pull it, come up.
Hey DJ, I come. You can't play that one time. You can't play that two time. Really, that tune that DJ I come. Really? Oh no!
First of all, Red Rock, good night.
Oh no!
You hear him, Bibes?
Trouble, me a cut, Lara, no bubble, Lara, come, we're gone.
Time for pass through, you know.
After, my
give
brother.
Give thanks, you know.
Man, like you, I make we relevant, you know, so big up yourself.
Respect, and I'm Dallas Speck, respect every time. Shuba! So, Red Rock, hey, what about Red Rock right now? Because we know Red Rock from day one. Yeah. Trust me, I know your career, and I know Red Rock too. Let me tell you, from the first day you came to Costa Rica, I was the DJ that evening, you know. In Limon, Eddie Bermudez Stadium.
Yeah.
So I can't forget that
year. Stadium made it nice in the show.
And also Lemon Fest.
Lemon Fest.
Could I never forget Lemon Fest.
Everybody remember Lemon Fest. Even the artist them that was here remember Lemon Fest. Yes.
The whole of Main Street, you know.
World crew. 18 away.
Very welcome to Costa Rica, Red Rock.
Yeah, man. My second home, you know. Big up all Costa Rican fans and aircons, you know.
Yeah, man. Friend, you know, say you never yet put your mouth on love. Tell me about the brand new Blaze Up the Fire.
Blaze Up the Fire is my first single of my new EP that's set to drop the end of July. And it's called Higher.
Higher.
Yeah. It's Red Rat and Devolve, which is DJ Noodles. He's rebranding himself.
Sure.
And it's produced by Noodles and DJ Buddha, who produced with, you know, Jennifer Lopez. So we are taking it to the next level, because Red Rat, you know, when you say reggae and dancehall, everybody know who Red Rat is.
Yes.
So we are taking it to the next level now.
Definitely. Red Rat aquí nos está contando, bueno, le acabo de comentar a Red Rat que yo me acuerdo precisamente la primera vez que él llegó a Puerto Limón en el gimnasio Eddie Bermúdez. Ahí estaba DJ con presente poniendo música ese día. Después nos estamos acordando del Lemon Fest. ¿Quién no se acuerda del Lemon Fest? Bueno, estamos hablando precisamente de la vieja escuela. Ahora Red Rat viene con un nuevo material, precisamente producido por unos productores de los mismos de Jennifer Lopez.
Mark Anthony, Pitbull.
Yeah, Pitbull.
It was
Mark
Pitbull's DJ. Yeah.
Okay, Mark Anthony. Simplemente Red Rat. DJ Buda, simplemente Red Rat está diciendo que ahora el reggae danzar él lo va a pasar para otro nivel. Next level, you know what I'm
next
saying?
Level, it's
for
the future.
Sure, man.
It's for the future, is it?
Yeah, man, what do you mean? 2016, brand new thing.
Yeah,
Red Rat, can you tell me? You always travel with Pascal.
Yeah.
I love that, you know.
Yeah, man, me and Pascal, we have this label in Miami, Infinity Bogles. It's an independent label. And we both run the label. And
sure.
She signed to the label as well, so
okay.
Pascal always coming. Once we say Costa Rica, Pascal is coming. The girls love her and the man them want her, so why not?
Welcome, Pascal.
Hello, how are you?
I love your vibes. Sounds sweet. Very welcome to Costa Rica. See him?
Thank you. Welcome. I love it here.
Sure.
It's like my second home, you know.
Second home. Hey, Pascal, you are from Jamaica or from USA? Or
I was born in the USA in Miami, but I'm from the Bahamas.
Oh, you're from Bahamas.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. We have the brand new Pascal song, right?
Yeah, you
with
do.
With some bosses.
It's called really Tell Me.
Yes. Can you tell me about that song?
So Tell Me is a song that is basically like me asking a guy, like, tell me what you want.
Tell me what you want.
Yeah.
So I'm very interested, you know.
Right? Tell me what you want.
Tell me what you want.
What do you want? Like, do you want me? Exactly, you know?
Yeah. Paul, búsqueme la nueva canción de Pascal, please. Aquí tenemos en cabina a Red Rat, tenemos a Pascal. Vamos a escuchar lo más reciente de Pascal preguntándome qué es lo que tú quieres. Tell me what you want.
All you want is show me what you have. Baby, tell me, tell me, come tell me what you want. Come on, baby, tell me, nah.
I like the beat.
Tell me what you want. Yeah.
The beat some hard, you know?
Yeah, it's a song produced by Infinity Mogul, so it's like home team.
What? But if it is, that will be. I love it, trust me.
Thank you. It's for the girls, you know?
Yes. Definitely, you know? And tell me what you want. You want it? Okay. What you want to discover? I see it. Thank you, Pascal. Thank you. I'm blessing you. Tell me what you want, Toledo. Tell me what. No. Don't tell me what you want, please. Come on, baby, tell me now, now. So, Red Rat. You was in Nicaragua. Or was Nicaragua then?
It was hot.
It was hot. I hear say, boy, you make a nice featuring you and Toledo and Stitch.
Yeah, it was me, Toledo, and Pascal, Tree the Hard.
Okay.
Tune for tune, dance for dance, sing for sing. That was a nice vibe. And a long time I'd never get one of them nice, you know, yes, dancehall original vibe with enough. You know, like Main Street and me and Goofy on stage or whatever. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. That nice vibe. That's the vibe them get down at Nicaragua.
Nicaragua. Yeah. That means that we could have get it tonight too. The same freestyle, the same vibes. Three of the hard way. Because we have Toledo. We have DJP, Lord of Mercy. This is dangerous, you know. Red Brad, where they can find your music on Instagram, Facebook, Spotify, just...
Yeah, anyway, you need to see or find out about Red Rat, is at Red Rat Music.
At Red Rat Music.
Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, iTunes, everything.
Double R,
you see me?
Yes.
I mean, or check out InfinityMoguls.com, you know?
Okay. Any word about... Can you tell something about the youth them in Costa Rica, what them follow at Red Rat and what
they follow? Yeah, I like this new vibe that's going on, you know, the rap ticos.
The rap ticos, yes.
Yeah, I like that new movement. So you know, hopefully me jump on one of them beat there if they later on.
Creepy and them boy them, you know.
Yeah, sure. The vibe was nice. I went to the skate park. I took a picture of it too. You know, nice vibe.
You have it on your Instagram and everything?
Yeah, man. Nice, man.
Then. Because I'm hotter than the sun. You want Red Drag. You want to explore. Tenemos a Toledo. Toledo, come on forward, man. Forward, man. Cuénteme.
Yeah, and also, Oland.
Yes.
Where them need to find Pascal as well.
Yes. Tell me, Pascal.
Yeah, you can find me at I Am Pascal on all the social media.
I Am Pascal in Instagram, Twitter.
Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. All that stuff.
Okay, Red Rat lo pueden conseguir como Red Rat Music o Pascal I Am Pascal en toda red social. Toledo again.
Dígame, Psycho.
Aquí
al Suavitel. No, aquí estamos tranquilos, man. ¿Cómo va todo?
Yema, todo bien, Toledo.
Trabajando como siempre, man, por la pulseada.
Sí,
hacemos de plata como DJ con el veterano.
Yerio. Cuénteme, Toledo, ¿cuál es el ambiente? ¿En qué anda Toledo?
Bueno, en este momento con Red Rat estamos en una gira de Centroamérica, vamos por Europa también. Empezamos la gira en Nicaragua, ahora este fin de semana aquí en Costa Rica. Este viernes, que sería mañana, estamos en Centro Recreativo Los Cocos en Río Frío, Sarapiquí. El sábado estamos en Paseo Colón frente a KFC en Asylum. Y el domingo estamos en Playa Santa Teresa en la Lora Amarilla.
Yo estoy libre el domingo, pero está muy lejos de
mí. Ya hemos pedido allá en Cobano. También estamos toda la pelota, yo, Pascal, DJP, Red Rat. Y vamos a llevar toda la loquera en esos tres chantes. Y después la otra semana vamos para Panamá.
Otra semana van para Panamá.
El otro fin estamos en Panamá, después del otro fin, después de eso, Belice, después de Belice para Europa. Solo que nos separamos, yo me jalo para Alemania, yo jalo para España.
Lord of Mercy.
Sí, estamos ahí, estoy pulseándola, madre.
El Internacional.
Pulseándola. Más bien, ahí escuché que usted va a estar por allá.
New York City.
Va para Jersey, Patterson. Yo vi el show, a cachete. Este cómico chiquito, Bantam.
Vamos para el barrio de los ticos.
Sí, señor. Yo fui allá con Bantam una vez, un desorden.
Yo sé.
Claro, el maltrato del hígado es increíble.
Ok, Toledo.
Dígame.
Three are the hard way. From now.
Three.
You.
Pascal.
Pascal and Red Rat.
Sí. Lyrics.
Life.
Lyrics.
Punchline, punchline, punchline. Lyrics.
You ready to start it?
Me need fear the beat. Me need fear the beat. Me need fear the beat. Me say me need fear the beat. Alright, me hear the beat. So make we do the beat. Oh no, start from this. That girl Shelly and boop, boop, she one like she nice enough. One bag a man. That girl Shelly and bleach at night time and on the bed to sleep. And that girl Shelly and she one like she nice enough. One bag a man. Who next, I go sing them song.
Trio de Harwell aquí en Wow 92.3.
Yo me enviao. No se viene vida, me inspiro la vibra negativa y del estadio lo sacao. No le meto a mente a mala gente siempre pelando los dientes cuando trabajo. Ya me da la bendición y me dio el don varón y vengo desde abajo. Así no así, por el pedo free. Yes, no, de that's the la vida hay que ponerle el sazón. Sonrisa en la cara igual que el guasón. Se siente en mi son igual que el ringtone. Siempre fumando con mis compas y chanchón. El estrés no es para mí, cargas el bon. ¡Wow! Me siento como King Kong. Mi abuela me dijo, sonría, tenía razón. Que Toledo sos el único y no tenés clon. Solo existe un Toledo, gordo y ojón. Que se metan el... No soy...
Exclusivo Wow 92.3, Danza Juggling Pascal.
Boy, you bring out the freak in me. Wanna tease, but beware, cause you don't wanna bring out the beast in me. And you know that I know that you know I got a little bit of freak in me. Got the keys coming open my vault that will let you be with me. Boy, you bring out the freak in me.
Azagazao. Alright, we're going at it again. Yo, me would shame. Me and you are friends, but trust me the real. Yeah, I'm a girl and every night she complain.
We love Selector, man. Dear Yarostin, man.
And you see that girl shit.
Pista, pista, rhythm, rhythm.
And I see me talking at this one.
Rumors, rumors. Oh. Shelly Arredin. Hey, tenemos aquí lo que es Tria de Hardware, you know. Tenemos a Pascal Toledo. Tenemos a Red Rats. Aquí en Danza al Juggling. Hoy exclusivo, Wow 92.3. DJ Paul. Give me a rhythm, Paul.
Costa Rica, you listen to it, Danza.
Para mercy. Para mercy.
Lord, me say, a double Lord. Yo, me put a shame. Boop, boop. Me and you my friend, but just me do it. Boop, boop. You can't have a girl and every night she complain. My bets enough, cause you a Kim and bad name.
I come.
Oh no, me put a shame. Hey. Me and you my friend, but just me do it. You can't have a girl and every night she complain. My bets enough, cause you a Kim and bad name.
I come.
Your girl tell me say, you can't be spent 5 minutes. And she tell me say, she fed up car, you butly say. She tell me say, I won't leave for time. Alright, me know where I come gonna sing, me know where I gonna sing.
Yeah.
Alright. I mean, she wanted to see you, me cute.
A big man, she want.
She don't want to look at you.
Oh. I mean, she want to come around and say.
A muscle man, she want to go and start. Go at
him. How come she want, she don't want to look at you.
Big man, she want, she don't want to look at you.
Oh no.
Okay, vamos a ir con otra. Boom. Yeah, no se equivoque, huh. No soy chope, huh. Si me toca fijo sentirá el choque, huh. Mis puños pesan más que un kilo. Va a sentir el como un ladrillo. Igual que Cube lo hizo a Debo. Pa' que sepa, nigga, this is Rap Tico. I keep on people. All the haters always looking at for people. Hitting where it hurts, like, whoop, that's the sequel. Come hard, nigga, not like me, bro. A veces tiene que cerrar el pico. Un golpe fue de parte del hocico. No soy el tipo que habla con tipo. Sobre otro tipo, siempre es el tipo. Trabajamos en equipo. Porque usa el billete porque quiero ser rico. Pascal.
Pascal, Pascal.
Let's get this party pumping, music a playing, everybody jumping. Fun thing, no gun thing, cause it's party night, party night.
Come on!
Now let me tell you this vibe I'm under. I'm out with my girls and everyone's a stunner.
Pull up, Selector!
Here we go, come on, Costa Rica. Let's get this party pumping. Music a playing, everybody jumping. Fun thing, no gun thing, cause it's party night, party night.
Come on!
Now let me tell you this vibe I'm under. I'm out with my girls and everyone's a stunner. I see you trying to holler here, taking number. Take your money back and make my own dollars. I know you want me as your fantasy. You wanna come here and set me free. Thinking what it's like to be with me. If I was you, I would probably agree. I know you really like it when I turn it all around. Bend around low and drop it to the ground. Bring it down so, bend it wrist so. Here we go, techno, I'm no rebound.
Hey you girl in the tight up skirt. You make me head swell to me blood vessel burn. Hey you girl in the tight up shorts. You speed up 10 more beats to me arms. Boss girl in the tight up blouse. Every time you pass me, you get me a browse. Hey you girl. You see him, girl. You see him, girl. Who just tell them to stop? Jump by your name like Wrigley's. And check them notes out of your business. Stop. Jump by your name like Bubblegum. Or to your habit, y'all. Who just tell them to stop? Jump by your name like Wrigley's. And check them notes out of your business. I lie, them I tell. I lie, them I tell. I lie, I lie. Rumors about me.
Tell them for your life.
Rumors, rumors. Talking about freestyle, donde se van a presentar Toledo one more time.
Para que sepa, este viernes estamos en Río Frío, Sarapiquí, en el centro recreativo Los Cocos. Yeah. El sábado estamos toda la pelota igual en Asylum, en Paseo Colón, frente al KFC. Y el domingo estamos en Playa Santa Teresa, en Bar La Lora Amarilla, allá en la playita y la nota. Donde Luis, mi chiquito, se sabe cómo es.
You know.
Claro, no, pero toda la vibra, está la gente que le gusta la vibra, el old school, el new school y todo, le mezcla lo que es el danza, el auténtico sí, jamaiquina, lo que va a estar ahora latino, va a estar la vibra tica, va a estar todo. Ese show está cachete, ojalá que puedan llegar a apoyarlo. Pero acuérdense que ni el DJ, ni el artista, ni la radioemisora no es nada sin el pueblo. Así sí, que muchas gracias por siempre apoyar a toda la vibra de nosotros. Directo del Caribe para el mundo. Yo no.
You could have been president, ¿no?
Ah, sí, Marco Toledo, presidente, para un Costa Rica más verde.
Costa Rica necesita un rasta presidente, ¿no?
Yo se lo dije.
Se lo dijo a todo el planeta. ¿Sí?
Y es urgente.
Y es urgente. ¡Bra, bra!
¿Se ve cómo era? Ya era así. A mí me da muchos lagunazos a estas horas.
¿Cómo era?
Esa. Es que lo vive, lo siente en el corazón y mente. Reggae une la gente.
Reggae une la gente. Y es urgente.
Es que siente el one love, es más inteligente. Se ocupa un rasta presidente. Se ocupa hasta presidente. Y es urgente.
Right now.
Okay. Si ya falta un buen reggae.
En el baile, en el. It's an anthem, you know. A lot of
mercy. Hacía falta.
Oh no, the man tear up in short walk one. A lot of mercy. Why, Piquet Macho?
Es que DJP, cuando está tomando mucha limonada con hierba buena, yes. Agarra unas inyecciones raros.
El hombre estaba tranquilo, así nomás.
Es que son como ramalas. Es Géminis, ¿no?
Géminis.
Además tiene dos caras. Tiene una inyección, es una inyección después. No, pero no, buena vibra. Yes. Gracias a todo el mundo siempre. Gracias. O sea, yo siempre digo lo mismo. Gracias por siempre estar apoyando a nosotros, porque sin la música, sin la vibra, sin la carrera, sin las cosas que nosotros hacemos, incluyendo los DJs, no saben, realmente no sé lo que estaríamos haciendo si no estuviéramos haciendo lo que amamos. Entonces, muchas gracias por siempre estar apoyándonos usted, al pueblo, a la misma emisora que nos da el campo para estar aquí. Y el pueblo para ayudar a la emisora, porque si no, es chaya.
Oye, Cepi.
Buenas noches, DJP presente. Me gusta verle que anda con el arriba tiquicia, la gorra rough and tough, que lo pueden conseguir en las tiendas de Mr. Rasta en todo el país.
Yep.
Están ahí, métese en el Facebook para ver la gorra, que anda Acon, que anda Toledo, que anda Red Rack, que ando yo.
No, y hay una edición nueva que acaba de salir, hay una edición nueva que acaba de salir de las gorras rough and tough. Las de Rough and Tough, la gorra nueva de Rough and Tough que salió ayer.
Se llama Pura.
Pura Vida, pura todos vida. Los colores, dice Rough and Tough, Pura Vida. Tiene que verlo, si no la han visto, puede meterse al Facebook de nosotros, hasta mismo Mr. Rasta. Ya están en todas las escenas, Mr. Rasta, lo pueden ver ahí a cachete.
Está la edición de Pura Vida, edición de Arriba Tiquicia, edición de Rough and Tough y el Rap Tico. Hay varios ahí. A buen precio, ¿verdad? Mr. Rasta Store.
Este mae no perdona el DJ, ¿sabes? Es que me extraña, bueno, ahí que estamos en la pulseada. Ya en cualquier momento voy a empezar a sacar, voy a sacar un confite que se llama el bajonazo, ¿sabes? Para la gente que se va de palia.
Shelly, please, Shelly. Shelly, I'm out here. Yes, I. So make sure you come out and support Saturday Asylum. All right. That girl, Shelly, and she going like she nice enough. One bag of man, that girl, Shelly, and oh no. Me and some man a beat her, brother out in a castle, Murphy 7 up, Buckingham and pep up. Me and she love Rome, go blow enough trombone. If you have her on a night, well, a instant like. Lord is a sin, them call her close spin. The squeeze her head and her legs, them open. Who no know Buccaneer, don't have no fear, you will get that girl anywhere. And that girl, that girl, she. A doblar.
Doblar, doblar, hecho.
Doblar, doblar. Yeah, bad, bad. Yeah, one more time, thanks for pass through, you know?
Anytime, as long as me there a Costa Rica, I have to come and look for my friend.
Respect.
Bless up yourself,
friend. Para que sepan, a cómo fue el primer concierto de Beanie Man. De Beanie Man. Beanie Man. Yo ando muy loco, yo.
Beanie Man,
no, no, yo, mad, wey. Yo, 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 don't. Hey, yo. Youth, youth, yo. En el primer concierto de Red Rat, caballeros. Hace 20 años más o menos fue.
Hace por ahí 20 años.
20 años, DJ Akon fue el DJ de Red Rat en ese show, para que sepan. Eso, the real veteran, DJ Akon.
Eddie Bermúdez ahí en Limón. Sí, Pascal, bueno, Pascal. Mike, I can't forget you, Pascal. I could have never, you know.
I would be devastated if you forgot me.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. A Kong se siente sexy hoy.
What? I see a shock, you know. Lot of mercy.
You better don't forget me, A Kong. Me nah forget you. Why about that, baby?
It's just a cute thing, you know?
Look, nice, he's thing. Blushing.
I'm trying to be nice, you know.
Yeah, man.
Put me in a spot there.
No. Never put you in a spot after you had done a pimp. Original. Man, DJ Akon, veteran.
Man, that's a real Dan.
Yeah, man.
You know, see.
I'm on there from D1.
Well, thank you. Thank you for having me. I love it here. It's a pleasure, Costa Rica. And I just want to tell everyone to come out.
Tomorrow. Sarah Piki.
Yes,
Sarah Saturday.
Piki. It's going to be crazy. It's going to be hot. So, like, I want all the guys to come out and all the hot girls to come out and represent me.
Okay. ¿Quieren ver? Es la foto de Pascal Red Rat Toledo ahí en el Facebook. Wow, en el Facebook DJ.
Y ya casi va para el Instagram de Gacón, apenas obtiene tiempitos. O sea, yo lo conozco, no. Este más es el. Ese es el Dan Dada de todos los medios.
Así o no.
De internet. Sí, claro, con. Para que sepa, más, muchas gracias por tenernos aquí. Ojalá que todo el mundo pueda salir, la gente que puede llegar, le me extraña. Y los que no, por lo menos vamos a tener el corazón a cachete. Y gracias por apoyar a DJ Akon y a todos los artistas nacionales de todos los géneros. Muchas gracias.
Ya escucharon a lo que es Rough and Top y Pascal y Red Rat. Gracias. Blessed, ¿eh? DJ Paul, continuamos. Recordando lo muy importante.